Royal Cinemas and IMAX. World's tallest IMAX, in fact. So there's the old standard IMAX. It's a pretty big building. It's a big theater. But here's the world's tallest IMAX, using IMAX with laser technology. It's really cool. It's really nice theater. The old IMAX, it uses standard old IMAX seating. There's no reserved seating. There's no recliners. All of our standard theaters have reserved seating and recliners. And our new IMAX also has recliners and reserved seating. So it's a really nice experience, really clean. Got some construction going on outside. Polar, Georgia. Got the palm trees. Nice weather. Got quite a few movies out. Nice wavy glass entrance. There's the lobby. Got a few games. Box office. It. Got a grill. Got a drink machine. Got a bar. We have another theater here. Director's hall. Alright, we got 5 theaters on this side. None of them are IMAX or special, they're just standard theaters. So this is one of our biggest standard theaters. Big screen. Big stadium, if you can call it that. So our standard theaters, they use Dolby Digital. So I've heard Dolby Digital is the best standard, and it is a good experience. It's a pretty good experience. You won't be. Oh yeah, I just got a pillow in each seat. Looking pretty clean. Sorry if you can't see anything, it's pretty dark. Hopefully the camera can catch how nice this looks in low light. It's a nice lighting. Hopefully the camera can catch that. Alright everyone. Heed this message. Unite or fall. That's super wise. Alright, so here are the restrooms. Of course, we got women's, we got family, we got men. It's really clean. It's nice, clean. I like the red theme, you know. I don't know about you, but I like it. Halo, Jurassic Park, Walking Dead. Always got a cute little claw machine there. More movie posters, High Mansion. Another one. Wow. Alright, so just like the other side, we have some toppings like popcorn salt, white cheddar cheese, sour cream and chives, ranch,
garlic parmesan, salt vinegar, cheddar cheese. Of course, we've got a nice butter machine. Although our popcorn is already salted and a bit buttered, so if you eat the popcorn raw, you know, no toppings, it'll be pretty good popcorn. It's really good popcorn, actually. We actually get like free popcorn while we work. Only if we use like the employee cups, like little styrofoam cups. Nice big hallway, and all the way down there are two IMAX theaters. Old standard one and a new world's tallest one. So here we have napkins, some hand sanitizer, straws, a variety of lids, sizes. We have two full-sized Coke machines. So yeah, we only have Coke products here. More lids and napkins. Of course, got some more stuff down here to restock. More posters. It's a nice place. You got a nice theme going on here. It's wide open in lobby. More posters. All right, let's go down the hall. So here's our old standard IMAX. Here's our new world's tallest IMAX with laser. Now, I don't have permission yet to go in because they need to calibrate. Which is certainly interesting. I wonder how exactly they're calibrated. I would imagine something, you know, the projection trying to, I don't know. So I won't get permission from my manager, so I'll give you a peek into these theaters. Alright, so here are the projectors. So this is our standard IMAX. And you can see the screen from here. Okay. See it? Kind of hard to see, but you can see the whole theater from here. It's really big. So in case you're curious, so here's one of our smaller theaters. Well, really, it's one of the smallest theaters we have. But it's still a nice experience. You know, smaller stadium, smaller screen. So kind of like a one-to-one type deal. All right, let's do this. Just got permission. The old IMAX is ready, but our new IMAX, well, one of my managers is on the phone doing on support. Women's restroom, men's restroom. Colorful entrance. Okay. Welcome to our IMAX theater. God damn, it's peaceful in here. And you can see there's no luxury recliners, there's no reserved seating. I mean, these seats are nice. I mean, they get the job done. Just
But according to one of my managers, we will have new recliners in this theater, and we'll have the Dolby Atmos sound system. So I believe we might actually have a Dolby Cinema or in here. I mean, according to him, we're going to have upgraded projectors, upgraded sound system, and recliners. That speaks to me as a Dolby Cinema. Damn, I'm excited for that. Let's go up to the top. Hopefully the camera can catch this. Dude, we got like seating all the way to the edge. Look at this. I mean, it's not a bad view, but what if I'm sitting down? Like, look at this. Oh, wow, the seats are actually really comfortable. This is not a good view, though. You really don't want to be on this seat. You can't see the whole screen. They packed all the seats in here. Wow. So the very top, on the very edge, farthest from the screen. Yeah, you can get a good view of the movie, even when you're on the very edge. These seats are actually really comfortable. I haven't been in here in a while. I've seen Uncharted here. The image quality wasn't as good as I hoped it would be. The sound system sounded, it was just louder. But I didn't give it a great chance. I've only been here once, but I've been in the new IMAX. I've been in the new IMAX a lot more times. It's a really good theater. So, prices for the standard IMAX, I'd say, was about the same for the GTX. I think it's like $11, like before $7. As opposed to our new IMAX, it's $25 before 7 and 27 after. So yeah, you're paying a premium. I don't get why there's a cup holder on each edge. On each edge there's a cup holder, but not for each seat. Got a nice little IMAX. That's kind of cute. But it's not. If you want to check this theater out, I recommend checking out our new IMAX. Of course, you're paying more, but this theater will likely, I guess, be converted to a Dolby Cinema, or at least something like that. Because according to my manager, we're upgrading our projectors, our sound system to Dolby Atmos. I've only heard Dolby Atmos was the only thing about Dolby I've heard about. So don't quote me. But yeah, and of course recliners will be better. Yeah, that'll be a nice welcome. And I presume they'll have cup holders for each seat instead of just one. Instead of just one cup holder on each edge. But it is a beautiful theater besides all of that. Like, it's a really big. It's... wow. It's really... I just love this... like, the audience to screen ratio. Like, the screen just covers the whole damn wall. Like... now, my local AMC theaters, they're in Savannah. And one of those theaters has a premium format. It's called the Big D. I think it's called Big Digital. From what I can tell, it's kind of a budget IMAX. They have a wall-to-wall, ceiling-to-ceiling screen like IMAX. And of course, you know, they advertise better projection and sound. I doubt it's going to be as good as IMAX, but it looks interesting. I may check it out sometime. If I do, I'll probably record a video. I don't think there's many. There's not really many videos on the Big D, so hopefully I can make a helpful video. Maybe something that's a little interesting. Hopefully. But yeah, for today, this is our standard IMAX, and hopefully the new IMAX will be ready soon. All right, new IMAX is ready. Go up the stairs. So right now we're showing Transformers. IMAX entrance. All right.
Through the day, the artificial intelligence created to protect us detonated a nuclear warhead in Los Angeles. As long as AI is a threat,
alright, so thanks for checking out the video. Thanks for checking out the theater. I don't think you'll be disappointed. It's a pretty good theater. Has a good experience. And I hope you'll check out the world's tallest IMAX. I've seen quite a few movies in it. And it was pretty mind-blowing. Great color, great contrast, great sound, and a lot of bass. Really shakes the seats. And yeah, thanks for watching the video.